Computer for class. You are allowed to use your computer in class to apply your accommodations, such as note-taking, recording, assistive technology, captioning, and interpreting, or anything else that your disability requires.